What's going on, Broskis and Broskettes? We are back for some more frickin'.
So, the last time I saw Batman.
Shut up! I am trying to talk! We are back for some more frickin' Batman! And not only Batman, we are doing it frickin' with some frickin' drinks! Alright, so we got another one sitting right here. Oh, that's good! There we go, there's one more. Ah, there's another shot. Ah.
Three of my ribs snapped my arm and sent me to Blackgate. So what's he doing here? How the hell should I know?
Okay, so we gotta get some of these Riddler dudes as well. What's up, bros?
Batman! He's here!
Riddler, talk.
Oh, give me info, bro.
Okay, okay, I just help him out.
Thanks for your help.
Thanks, man.
Or Batman shoved it up his ass. Keep talking, you'll be sorry.
Listen. No, he's right. I did shove it up his ass.
What's gonna make me sorry is if you can still walk after we're done with you. My friend here has a nasty habit of going too far and killing people when he's just supposed to hurt them. Me? Well. I just like to make sure you remember me. Know what I mean?
So really?
I say we go down there and kill the sons of bitches. Teach them a lesson for going anywhere near the courtroom.
Not so fast, man. We don't know how many more of them there are.
I don't care. I'm not chicken.
Alright, fine.
You?
Look out, it's Batman! I told you, it's Batman! Get it!
Sorry if I don't have too much interesting to say while I'm trying not to die.
You too scared to fight? Chicken? Come and fight me! Too scared to fight?
Riddler, talk, bitch.
I know you work for Riddler.
How? I mean, yes! Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
There was never any doubt in my mind.
Thanks, bro. Alright, we're gonna help that guy in the courtroom very quickly. But we're also gonna do this.
Try to get away. Get him, bud. I'll find you.
It's him!
We need to do a grapple boost takedown for the Riddler challenges. So we're gonna do that.
I'll do it. You don't need to hurt me again.
I know.
And we gotta save this guy.
Through this, Joker can go find Freeze himself.
He ain't gonna live that long. You saw
him. Batman! He's here!
What's up, Russ? So if you guys haven't noticed, for this episode, I'm kind of pretty out of it. I'm pretty drunk. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know how many shots I'm deep now. I lost count. I lost count at 10. And here comes number 11. Ah. Oh, that's some good. Unnamed whiskey. Last episode I had the Scotch whiskey. This episode I have apple cinnamon whiskey or whatever, or apple whiskey or whatever it is. But yeah, I can't exactly say the names of them because I'm not freaking sponsored, so you know. But I mean, all the people that are living in Canada, you know exactly what apple whiskey it is. You know exactly which one it is, probably. There's like three kinds of apple whiskey, maybe. Maybe. I don't know. Alright. I gotta be very careful about exactly what I say during this episode, because I could probably trigger something I could probably trigger somebody or something very wrong, depending on what I say. I am pretty drunk.
Stop Batman from getting. You spoke to Two-Face? Where is he?
That doesn't matter right now. All you need to know is he wants this chump looked after.
What cool. did he do?
Who knows?
The boss knows. He'd have told you.
Well, he didn't.
Yeah, right?
Look, there's no conspiracy. We're a team, right? We work together, and we do what we're told. I guess.
It's Batman!
What's up, bros? Oh, I thought I hit that guy.
This'll be easy, bat freak!
Are you sure it's gonna be easy? Are you gonna talk about Riddler?
Don't make me hurt you.
I'll tell you what I know.
Thank you.
There was never a doubt. There was never a doubt in my mind that you were gonna talk.
I didn't want to do it, but he made me. He had my friend. He stuck a knife in his leg. It means it's all my fault, but he was gonna kill him.
Where
is
he?
It's alright. It's alright, bro.
He's insane. He told me to get everyone out of the church. He said they'd all die if I didn't. I was scared. He kept blaming you.
You're safe now.
He told me to tell you something. He was very, very specific. It's just some numbers. 275325.
Cool.
I have no idea what they mean.
They sound like a radio frequency.
275325? Yeah. Excuse me. I keep getting those little bit of burps from that unnamed whiskey.
At last. I suppose I should fulfill my side of the agreement. A riddle for a bat. Can you solve it?
Did you figure out what the numbers mean?
Yes. It's just one of Riddler's games. He gave you something, right?
Yeah, it's just a box. I don't know what it does.
I'll figure it out. You should head back to the church. You'll be safer there.
Oh, yeah, it's that stupid Enigma machine or whatever it is. Yeah, Enigma machine.
Riddle me this. If you know me, you'll want to share me. But if you share me, I'll be gone. What am I?
A secret.
Well done, Dark Knight. You did it. Like a child learning to walk for the first time, I feel I should reward this miracle and give you the location of the poor, soon-to-be-dead doctor who is desperately crying out for help.
Thanks, but I don't know if we're gonna go get them right away, actually.
Riddler's loose in Arkham City. He's taken the guards from the church hostage.
As I recall, he's been incarcerated since you led the police to his location from Arkham Island. What does he want?
Revenge. He's leaving me radio frequencies, and he gave me a device to decode his riddles. They lead to map references within Arkham City. I'll let you know how I get on.
Look at that friggin' bat butt, yo. Pretty sure it's right there. Yeah? Yeah, sweet. We got that one. And then there's one more riddle down here.
30 days has November. April, June, and September of 28 is but one. All the rest are 31. Of course, leap.
Yeah, you're gonna see me running into walls quite a bit in this episode and possibly the next one. I can't guarantee I'm gonna make one more video after this. It all depends on how I feel after the little break I have in between videos. I have a little break before I actually start a next video because I like to have a cigarette or something like that, you know, just chillax, take an actual breath, you know. But, we'll find out as we get on. I can't guarantee I'm gonna make one more video after this, but I might. I'm still feeling quite good, to be honest, so. And I don't think one more drink is gonna hurt me, to be honest. I know my limit and I'm responsible, so if I don't feel after this that I'm gonna make another video, then I'm not going to. But we'll find out. Honestly, I think it'd be interesting content for you guys. I think it'd be really interesting content for you guys to see drunk Batman saving the day. Ow! Bro! Hey! Okay, I was trying to hit that other guy. There we go. There we go. Okay, there we go. I'm pretty sure there's a riddle right here. Yeah, there's one riddle. And the dude asking in the comments, by the way, Grimm Brothers. You're asking about how Calendar Man is down here. It's actually explained in the Arkham City stories here. In one of these ones. I can't remember which one it is exactly, but one of those Arkham City stories, it is explained why Calendar Man is sitting down in the courthouse. Alright, let's see. We're gonna go over here. And, let's go back there. We can get one or two of the trophies over here. It'll be pretty easy. We can get this one. Can drop this right here. And then there's one more explosive gel that we can do right over here. It's like back here. Yeah, right here. There we go. So we'll pop the three of those explosive gel right there. Come up here. And there we go. Just like that. There's another. Okay. Yeah. And in case you guys missed that, I said yeah. Right over here. Grab that. There we go. Right there. Time for shot number 12 or however many it is. I don't know. To be honest, like I said, I lost count of 10. So this is the next shot either way coming up. That's the last shot for this video. Mainly because my cup is empty. Alright. Sorry. I had to take a little chaser drink after that. That's a very strong drink sometimes. Just in general, sometimes it's pretty strong. Okay, yeah, we can't get that yet. That's we have to hack that. Oh, okay, so we can go over here, I guess. Wait. Can we? see if we can do this. Really? That's a freaking riddle, and you're just not allowing me to...
No, we wait.
Wait for what?
For Two-Face to give the order.
There, see?
He's still the boss.
Two-Face is gone. He ran away after Batman and Catwoman kicked his ass, remember?
Oh, okay, we gotta get that, so...
Batman!
He'll be back. Until then, we wait and watch.
What's up, Rose? Ow. Boom. There we go. Yeah, I gotta get a Riddler trophy right here. Can we get this first try? There we go. Even while freaking, like, really drunk, we can still get that first try.
Do I look like I hang around with that psycho? How the hell should I know where he is? Waste him. Please, no!
Then tell us where he is.
I don't know where he is, but I can ask around, see if anyone else knows anything.
It's him!
What's up, bros? Oh, look at that. Aw, oh, I was gonna say we kept our combo going, but I guess not anymore. Dude, as soon as I called it out, I was like, oh, look at that, look at that. No, our combo dies. Alright, there's a riddle right there. And... right there. Wow. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. That unnamed whiskey is actually hitting me pretty freaking hard. I'm not at that point where I feel like nauseous or anything like that. I just feel really, really good, you know? I definitely don't feel nauseous or anything like that. So for people that are worried and like, oh, you know, he's hit his limit. No, I'm okay. I promise you guys. I'm okay. It's hitting me in the sense where I'm starting to see double and triple of stuff. And for you guys, that's just more content. You know? But I absolutely promise anybody that is worried about health reasons, I'm okay. Alright, let's see, another riddle right here. Yep. And, let's see. Pretty sure. Right down here.
Batman must need something bad in there.
Right there. There's another riddle. Really? Why do people keep seeing me randomly?
Target is raising hell.
It's So, like, I can't keep a combo going where there's literally nobody to attack. They're just all down, you know? And there's, like, one guy running towards me. How am I supposed to keep a combo going? Alright, I guess what we're gonna do is... we're gonna jump over the wall and get up. Sharp had on the city council that made him so damn powerful. Go over here.
We've lost sight of Batman. I repeat, target is missing.
There we go. Analytical. I think that's what it said. Here.
A bit of what? Remember those guys with the bombs?
No, I only just got here. I was off taking a leak.
Oh, yeah. Sorry about that. A little while ago, we saw a bunch of Penguin's crew down there wiring something to the supports and leaving these big bomb-looking cases around.
Wait.
I never seen anything like what Penguin's crew had.
And you think he blew up the streets?
Okay, yeah. I know what it is.
Why? Guess he's trying to cut off Joker.
This one is confusing as hell. Unless you do this. Oh, wrong button. Dang it. Oh, I'm gonna have to hit that again. Are you freaking?
Forget about Wayne. If Penguin hasn't got him, Joker's already finished him off.
How is that not aligned, yo?
Ring. Answer the damn phone already.
There we go. Alright, there's another one done. And let's see if we can get this one done. Oh, no, we can't do this one until we actually have another upgrade, until later. So we can't do that yet. We gotta rescue Mr. Freeze from Penguin in the museum. That's still what we're doing. I was like, what are we doing in the story anyway? Right here. There we go.
It's the freaking bat!
It's the freaking bat! Boom! Get wrecked on. I think the thing is around one of the corners here. I just wasn't sure which corner. Right there. here. Perfect. There we go. Alright. Oh yeah, we're right in front of the courthouse here. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go up here. And... I think we're actually gonna start looking for some more Riddler dudes so we can get some more Riddler trophies or something like that.
What kind of plants are those? They look kind of familiar. Since when have you been into flowers?
There's another one. What's up, bros?
Hey! You chicken man or bat man?
I'm coming to fight you, you guys, aren't I? Get wrecked upon.
My penguin's stepping up.
There's some kind of fight going on over there.
That's funny. I never
figured. Well, this guy's gonna hide and he's not gonna fight me, then I'm not gonna fight him.
You know, penguin, chicken. They're both birds.
You're both idiots. Now shut up and let's work out a plan that keeps us alive and doesn't involve
birds. There's one riddle. There's another riddle. And... there's another one right there, but we can't get that one yet. We need a shockwave type of attack whenever we dive down and hit the ground. So I need to wait till we get a level up thing for that. And I just fell down.
I was all in front of the flat screen.
Cause I hit the wrong button. Alright, we got more Riddler dudes here that we can get. But we're gonna get those whenever I stop hitting wrong frickin' buttons!
Strange.
No. We're gonna get those Riddler dudes in the next episode. Cause... I'm already feeling pretty good, and we're gonna make one more video after this, and then after that, that's it for tonight. For those that are curious, I'm doing these all on different nights and stuff like that. So, like, I'm not doing, like, the entirety of this series on one night. I'm not that dumb. I'm having a couple drinks one night, doing one or, like, anywhere from 2 to 3 videos, and then... I'll wait a couple more nights, do a couple more videos, wait a couple more nights, do a couple more videos, you know. So, it's not all in the same night. I'm not that dumb. I'm gonna get liver poisoning that pretty fast with that. But regardless, I shall see all you broskies and broskettes in the next video. Peace!